Our garage door was looking a little sad and tight, so I decided to give it a makeover. I sanded everything down with a 120 grit sandpaper, and then jet washed it to get rid of all the nasties. I got a bit carried away with the jet wash here, though. Once everything was dry, I painted everything in a Frenchic blackjack, my favourite colour. This is the alfresco range, so it doesn't need priming. It went on really easily, and I only needed 3/4 of a tin of paint. And this is how it looked.